We're walking to the convention center right now.
It's cold.
It's cold. It's about 30 degrees outside. How are you feeling, Jayana?
Cold.
Brooklyn, how are you feeling?
Cold.
Charles. Charles,
how are you feeling?
How you feeling? Okay.
Hey vlog.
Oh, okay.
So it is currently 31 degrees outside.
Yeah, my toes are freezing. My toes are numb.
Are you cold?
No.
Coach, do you have anything to say to the vlog?
He said no.
Coach. Okay, well, we'll talk to you later, vlog. Have a good day.
Okay, chat, what are we doing? What are we doing?
We're just walking.
We're just walking.
We're trying to find Starbucks.
We're trying to find Starbucks because we need coffee to live. And Coach Hall says that and preaches that. Hey, over here. He lives and preaches getting coffee. What about when it comes to my coffee?
Yeah.
Yeah, all coffee matters.
What is that, Charles?
Hey, Liam.
I'm gonna get canceled.
Okay, guys, we're at Nationals. Me and Ryan Link said we just finished our sessions. I went to a keep your mind healthy type of
I went to an entrepreneur class.
Okay,
it was dope. They had a lot of cool people.
One thing you took away from me?
Probably that everybody you meet has something they can tell you.
Yeah.
Something you didn't know before.
I mean, within 3 minutes, I met someone from South Carolina, New Mexico, and Hawaii, all in the same 5 minutes.
They all have something you don't know
yeah.
that they do. That
and
they can teach
all them. Chapters are ran differently. Even if it's a major change or a minor change, everything is different. Now we're going to get food.
Okay, Charles, what are we doing now?
I have no clue. We're just walking right now.
No, we're going to a workshop. We're going to try and go to a workshop.
Okay.
There's actually Hawaii people here. She found them.
Obviously.
Shut up.
Which workshop do we want to go to?
No, no, no.
What do you guys rate the workshop?
We just did a workshop over social media on how to go viral. So watch us go viral soon. Charlie D'Amelio. We got a gold star for it. So now we have 1 of 4 pins we have to collect. Will we be collecting all 4? Probably not. Blisters are forming on my feet. I'm really thirsty. Did you drink?
Yeah, I drank.
Okay, I'm gonna drink some of that. And yeah, that's part of it. And I am so super, super tired. He's super, super tired. Peace out.
Charles?
No.
What do you rate the workshop?
4 out of 5? Yeah.
I rate it probably a 3.5 out of 5. Because I feel like there were little spaces where it could have been perhaps better, but I get the point of how to go viral. But I think it just happens to anyone. I don't think it's like a thing you do or try to do. I think it like luckily happens. So Charlie D'Amelio coming for you. I'm joking.
I rate it a 4.5 out of 5, personally, because, you know, I kind of run this social media account.
You're like that one guy off of TikTok.
Benny, we're walking in.
I'm so excited.
Sierra, we're walking into the stadium.
I performed here. Taylor Swift performed here. I love Taylor Swift. Indie.
Charles, we're walking in. How do you feel?
Chicken.
Just took a
video. It's a high of 82. Look up there. Indy. I hate the Colts though. L Colts. Chiefs on top.
Say hey to the vlog.
Yeah.
Never back down, never what?
Never back down.
Never give up.
Never give up.
Even though it's cold, we're going to be the last to tap out of the John Horn FFA. Because we can't feel our chains. Yeah. We can't feel our fingers. But the candy grind never stops.
Yeah.
Okay, guys. We're at Texas Roadhouse right now. Just tore up some food. It was me, Layla, Dawson, and Benny at this table. We have like three other tables because there's so many of us. But yeah, it was super good. Just wanted to give y'all a little update.
What are we doing here?
We're at Texas Roadhouse getting dinner.
No, we're on a date.
Oh, okay. Are you excited for this meal?
Yeah.
Yeah? Charles, are you excited to eat? Yeah. What do you want?
Okay. Are you ready? Bacon cheeseburger plain. I'll need the cheese and bacon. With a side of fries and a water.
Hey guys, where are we going? Is it our second? It's our second day.
Yeah!
I got my sugar cookie, almond milk latte hot for my throat, and I'm feeling Christmas today.
We literally, the whole drive here, we sang Christmas songs, and it was so awesome.
What happened to the Starbucks red cups?
It's not today. It's a different day.
And when that day comes, we will be first.
We will be there getting our red cups.
Yes, Christmas.
You gotta put that in the video, Eli. Anyways, we're bagging.
We're getting 4 long hours of bagging practice.
And we woke up.
So wherever we come home, we could literally get a job at Kroger.
Oh God.
That would be awesome.
As a bagger. Dude, we woke up at 4:45 and I turned all my alarms off and I didn't wake up until 6.
I woke up at 6:10. We had 30 minutes to get ready with 3 people in a bedroom.
Yeah.
That went really, really bad. Almost. And then we sang Christmas songs all the way here, which is basically 30 minutes of Christmas songs. And my life has never been better.
Oh God, like that ain't no warning better.
I love Christmas.
How was winning the thingy?
It was awesome. Good. We met these 2 people.
Yeah, that were from Kentucky. They're from Simpson County. Yeah, like Thompson Simpson or something. And they were awesome.
Oh, Simpsonville. That's what it was.
Yeah. And they were awesome.
What do you rate the experience?
I rated it a 10 out of 10, but
10 out of 10.
The stage is so much smaller than it looks on the camera. Like, as soon as they tell you to go.
How's it going, folks? Coming at you from Minnesota.
What's it like in Minnesota?
So is this like summer day?
Snow
right now?
Yeah. No, we don't live in Canada.
Or Alaska.
No, it's pretty good. A summer day, like 85, maybe 90.
What did we just walk out of? Hey, what just happened?
Wait, we walked out of Lucas Oil freaking Stadium.
Walking backwards. We're going back to the bus so we can go get some Mexican.
Because we just got 2-star national chapter.
And we're about to share each other's shirts that we got for dinner tonight. It's going to be super exciting.
Hi.
Hi. Who? What's your shirt say?
It says... What does it say? I forgot. Always be yourself. Unless you can be a dinosaur, then always be a dinosaur.
And mine has geese howling at the moon.
And then who got your shirt?
Kinley.
Who got your shirt? The Sims. What'd y'all rate the shirts?
500, because I brought my green dinosaur stuffed animal. Oh, 500 out of 1.
No. I would say mine is 500 out of 1.
Let's do it. We're going out in our new shirts tonight for dinner. Mine's a wolf.
Who got your shirt?
I'll bring out my shirt because I'm the alpha. Always. I'm the alpha. Rawr, girl.
Layla got my shirt. Chicken, of course. And I'll probably have packed you about 3 times already. But we're going to go out to eat.
How do you rate your shirt? What does it say?
It says Jesus has risen.
All right, go sit.
How do you rate it?
Oh, it's a 10 out of 10 for sure.
Who got you?
Dawson Riley Hall.
Well, Dawson. Hey.
Everybody was
what's your shirt say?
Shirt.
What's your
shirt?
Video games are calling and I must go.
Yeah.
What's your shirt say?
Are you the hug dealer?
It says hug dealer.
What do you rate that? What do you rate that shirt?
14 out of 4.
Who got that for you?
Wait, that one.
Kinley, who got you that shirt?
The hug dealer.
What do you rate that shirt? What do you rate that?
10 out of 10 because I absolutely love it.
Who got you that shirt?
Eli, our cameraman.
Oh my gosh. I guess I got the shirt.
Okay. Yeah.
Okay. You go first. Okay. So I got my cat shirt. You know, read it. I'm not
Meowdy.
Yeah. This is my shirt. It was gifted to me by a beautiful Lauren. I love her so much. Yeah. Anyways, okay. I rate this a solid. Can you see me? I rate it a solid 7 out of 10.
Do you want salt and chips?
Okay.
Did you
say bang? Oh, okay. So this shirt is basically the moon with a little bit of pizzazz. Just got a log on here.
I've never personally wear this shirt out, but I give it like a solid 7 out of 10. Gifted. I'm sorry. Wait, wasn't that then? It was gifted to me by Brian.
Okay.
Now
then my shirt says they call me Rich. Because I
dressed
it, and Jazz gave me it, and I give it
100 out of 100.
I'll wear it again anywhere.
What'd you get to eat?
We got chicken and rice and queso.
I want to get
and
that.
What do you rate?
I rate 8 out of 10. The rice was okay. It was a little too moist.
Benny, what'd you order?
Chicken, cheese, and rice.
Of course you did. Okay. What do you rate it?
Yeah, that was a tear up out of 10. Dog, my drink is gone, bro. This is my third one.
I got arroz con paste, pollo, chicken, cheese, and rice. I tore up, clearly. And yeah.
Right, what did you get?
I got chicken chimichanga. That's a lot of work. Like, just not. It was great. This is what I'm doing.
Jayana, what'd you get?
I don't know the word of it, but where I first got it from was called
Monica.
That's
cool, but I got a deluxe burrito. I tore up, obviously.
What'd you rate it?
I didn't really taste it. It went down too fast, but I need another sweet tea for real.
I know, I need another Sprite.
What'd you order,
Kenley? Chicken and queso nachos.
And what do you rate it?
I'm still tearing it up. You come back in 2 minutes, it's gonna be gone.
I'm taking my final Wednesday whenever I get back. At some